First, you must learn the basics.
Every morning, Wukong cleaned the temple. Every afternoon, he cut wood and carried water. Every evening, he listened to lectures and read books in this way.
To learn advanced skills.
Every morning, Wukong trained with weapons. Every afternoon, he learned magic skills. Every evening, he learned how to breathe and how to think once more. Over 3 years passed.
Every day, Wukong's abilities grew stronger and stronger. But good things always go hand in hand with bad things. Every day, his pride grew stronger and stronger too. One day, Subhūti caught Wukong boasting of his skills.
Your pride is too great. Go now and return to where you came from.